Grammar 3 for Level 3 students. Unit 9 Models Part 1 Lack of necessity and prohibition. In the negative, must and have to have different meanings, though they have the same meaning in the affirmative form. Prohibition. Must not, which means do not do this. Example. He has got a flu. He must not go to school. He must not do this. He is prohibited from going to school. You must not play on the road. Must not do this. Here it means prohibition. They are prohibited from playing on the road. Lack of necessity. Do not have to do something. He has no fever. He doesn't have to take the medicine anymore. Here it means there is no need for taking the medicine anymore. It expresses lack of necessity. It is no more needed. We are getting late. We don't have to wait for him. Since he is late, it is not needed to wait anymore for him. It expresses lack of necessity.